Hello and welcome to Exit Through the Gift Shop. Today we are at the MIMA Mounds just north of Centralia, Washington. This natural area preserve has been set aside to protect the hundreds and hundreds of similarly formed mounds, the origins of which continue to stump scientists to this day. When discovered back in the 1800s, explorers first thought that the mounds were the remains of Native American burial grounds. However, after digging into one of the mounds and discovering nothing but dirt, this was proven to be wrong. When visiting the mounds, you can explore them via a series of flat and accessible trails that will take you into the heart of the prairie. Other theories include natural erosion based on the type of sediment that exists in this location, and a recent study has helped build credibility to the idea that gophers helped build these mounds. Elevated platforms give visitors an aerial view of the area and help show just how many of these mounds actually exist. The size of the mound varies, with some reaching up to 6 feet tall and about 30 feet across. Alright, that's it for today. Hit that subscribe button so you can stay up to date on all our latest adventures, and check out the interactive map to see other cool places that we've been to. Until next time, it's time to exit through the gift shop.